What's up, guys? Your boy Joe Ratchet here. I am back with a reaction video. I love RuPaul's Drag Race. If you guys didn't know, please go ahead and start watching. It is at season 12 now. I'm going to react at the lip syncs of season 12 this season. I just decided to start making these videos because why the fuck not? I love these lip syncs, and why not? I could create a real quick series just on a reaction of the lip syncs of this season. So I hope you guys enjoy, and we are currently about to watch the first lip sync against Widow Von Du and Gigi Goode. So let's go ahead and see what's up.
Not to cry. I wanna throw some but I can't because I ain't nothing close.
I don't even know what to think. Did I really do that bad?
Gigi Goode and Widow Von Du. I'm sorry, my dearest, but you are the top two queens of the week.
All right. I was so relieved that no one was going home. So let's go ahead and see what the...
Two queens stand before me.
I was literally, right before I started recording, I was screaming. I was like, ah! I'm so excited. And Nicki Minaj is here. Oh, Young Money in the house. Yo. Let's see. I really hope they pull through. I know Widow Von Du is going to pull through. And I can't believe they got $5,000. They're about to get $5,000 every lip sync, every winner. Damn. They got money. They got shmoney now. It's crazy.
Girl, I'm revving my engine. Nicki Minaj is waiting to see me lip sync to her song.
Honestly, Gigi Goode, she's...
Because I'm about to wear you out like good weave.
Ooh, I'm about to wear you out like good weave. These two queens are really good. I did not expect them to be so good. Beach, let's go get away. Okay, Gigi Goode, pull through. Ooh, a reveal. Oh my god, yes. She already fell. Serve that shit. Gigi, come on, pull through. Like, oh my god. Gigi looks like she's broken. Oh, Widow Von Du is literally just like, okay, ready? Oh, what the fuck? Okay, Gigi Goode, you are literally spazzing out. Okay, Gigi Goode, I want you to be better. Like, she just acting like she's broken. Like, I get it, yeah, she's a comedy queen, yeah, cute. Or, like, she's trying to act the comedy part, but... Widow Von Du's eating your ass up. Oh shit, Widow Von Du is fucking... Oh my god. Ooh, now we know she can bring that... Oh! Ooh! She's bending her damn foot! She's like a gymnast, like... So... Ooh, I like the black look on Gigi though. She ate that shit. Eat that shit. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, Gigi Goode would have gone home, but it's okay. This means they're just winners. I wanted her to win this challenge, but based off this lip sync, Widow Von Du, you ate that shit. OMG is correct. Nicki is correct. Fantastic lip sync. Yes, rightfully so, rightfully so. Yes. Epic, 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 epic. Yes. Congratulations. You've won $5,000. Bitch, she won $5,000. She won $5,000 real quick. Yeah. I honestly did not expect her to win the first challenge, so this is big props to her. Big props to Gigi Goode too. I knew she was gonna be good, but I didn't know she was gonna be as good. I really like the first batch of girls. Like, ooh. Well, Heidi in closet, you funny. If you can't love yourself, how the hell you'll love somebody else? Can I get an amen up in here? Amen. All right. I hope you guys are enjoying the content that I'm putting out on my channel. I'm trying to be more proactive. So if you guys find anything that you guys think would attract you and would definitely bring more views to my channel, more subscribers, I'm definitely trying to reach 1K in 2020, and I think it's possible. So if you guys just continue to support me, like my videos, comment, and subscribe, that would mean a lot. Thank you so much. Hope to see you guys soon. Bye. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. Love yours. Thing is a life that's better than yours. No such thing, no such thing.